The year was 1977, a year of cultural shifts and technological marvels. It was the year that gave us Star Wars, the Apple II computer, and two extraordinary spacecraft, Voyager 1 and Voyager 2. These ambitious missions were designed to embark on a grand tour of the outer solar system, a daring expedition that would forever change our understanding of the cosmos. The twin Voyagers, launched within weeks of each other, carried with them the hopes and dreams of humanity, poised to explore the uncharted realms beyond our home planet. The Voyager spacecraft were marvels of engineering, equipped with cutting-edge scientific instruments and powered by the steady glow of radioactive plutonium. Their mission to study the gas giants Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune up close, a feat never before attempted. The probes were designed to capture stunning images, analyze atmospheric compositions, and unravel the mysteries of these distant worlds. But their journey wouldn't end there. After their planetary encounters, the Voyagers would continue their odyssey, venturing beyond the protective bubble of our sun's influence into the vast and unknown realm of interstellar space. The launch of the Voyager spacecraft marked a pivotal moment in human history. It was a testament to our innate curiosity, our relentless drive to explore the unknown, and our insatiable thirst for knowledge. As the Voyagers embarked on their epic journey, they carried with them a message for the cosmos, a golden record containing greetings, music, and sounds from Earth, a testament to the diversity and wonder of life on our planet. This interstellar time capsule, a poetic message in a bottle cast into the cosmic ocean, stands as a symbol of our hope that one day we may not be alone in the universe.
The Voyager probes, propelled through the vacuum of space, embarked on their grand tour of the outer solar system.
Jupiter, the largest planet in our solar system, was their first encounter. The Voyagers revealed Jupiter's turbulent atmosphere in unprecedented detail, its swirling storms and intricate cloud bands captured in breathtaking images. The Great Red Spot, a colossal storm larger than Earth, was revealed in all its glory, a testament to the raw power of nature. The probes also discovered Jupiter's faint rings, a surprising find that hinted at the complex processes shaping our cosmic neighborhood.
Next on their itinerary was Saturn, the ringed jewel of our solar system.
The Voyagers captured stunning images of Saturn's iconic rings, revealing their intricate structure and composition. They also discovered new moons orbiting the gas giant, adding to its already impressive retinue. The probe studied Saturn's atmosphere, providing valuable insights into its composition and weather patterns.
Voyager 2 continued onward to Uranus, a blue-green ice giant tilted on its side.
The probe revealed Uranus's faint rings and discovered new moons while also studying its unusual magnetic field.
Neptune, the final planetary encounter of the Voyager missions, was a fittingly dramatic finale.
The probes revealed Neptune's dynamic atmosphere, marked by dark storms and supersonic winds. They discovered six new moons and confirmed the existence of Neptune's faint rings.
Voyager 2's encounter with Neptune marked the end of its primary mission, having visited all four gas giants in a span of just 12 years. This grand tour of the outer solar system provided a treasure trove of scientific data.
The Voyagers revolutionized our understanding of these giant planets, their moons, and the complex systems that govern their behavior. They revealed worlds of breathtaking beauty and astonishing diversity, expanding our horizons and igniting our imaginations. But the journey wasn't over yet. The Voyagers, their planetary encounters behind them, were about to embark on an even more audacious leg of their mission, a journey into the uncharted realm of interstellar space.
With their planetary encounters complete, the Voyager probes set their sights on a new frontier, the vast and mysterious expanse beyond our solar system, known as interstellar space.
This region, lying between the stars, is filled with a dilute soup of particles, magnetic fields, and cosmic rays. It represents the space between the stars, the interstellar medium that connects our solar system to the rest of the galaxy.
Voyager 1, having taken a faster trajectory, was the first to cross this boundary.
In 2012, after decades of travel, Voyager 1's instruments detected a sharp drop in the number of solar wind particles and a simultaneous increase in galactic cosmic rays.
This marked a historic moment. For the first time, a human-made object had entered the realm of interstellar space, a testament to human ingenuity and the insatiable thirst for exploration.
Voyager 2 followed suit in 2018. Confirming this transition and providing further data on the nature of the heliopause, the boundary between our solar system and interstellar space.
The data sent back from both probes have provided invaluable insights into the composition and properties of interstellar space, revealing a dynamic and complex environment shaped by the remnants of ancient supernovae and the winds from other stars.
The Voyager's journey into interstellar space is a testament to the power of long-duration space missions. These probes, launched over four decades ago, continue to function and transmit data back to Earth, a remarkable feat of engineering and a testament to the ingenuity of their creators. Their observations have provided us with an unprecedented glimpse into the region between the stars, expanding our understanding of the Milky Way galaxy and our place within it.